starts or wait?
Let's give it a few seconds. Invites are weird then, so you gotta go all the way to the main menu, then friends, then accept invite. This game.
Xbox, you just like hit the, you know, the X button and then you just get the invite. It's like a bit of consolization in this one, but the real consolization starts with Modern Warfare 2.
Yeah, where they use Steamworks to just make it lobby, 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 lobby. No servers, all lobbies. Which is amusing, but yeah, we might as well start.
Shut up, PC.
Yeah.
Like, Bubs tells me that Ghost only has 4,000 people on PC.
I'm surprised it's that much. Well, look, Call of Duty's been, like, you know how it's been in decline? Ever since Block? Well, it's been,
yeah,
like,
it's like
deep decline on PC.
I need a fucking perk. Let's go find the power.
You have about my ping.
Oh yeah. Well, of course we're gonna have the same ping to each other.
All right. Oh man, this is.
Oh man, the way the zombies walk is hilarious. They're just like It's like, this is all our bad motion capture data.
Goodbye, but your foul odor lingers!
And they use the same animations for the next two games they make.
Well, you know, why mess with a good thing?
Night. Anywho, so, perks, and then, I guess teleporters.
Yeah, those perks are real important. I'm thinking actually the speed might be the best. I'm not sure. Just because it gets you out of jams more than anything else.
Our juggernaut is alright because sometimes they can hit you while you're running. You don't think they can, but they can because they don't hit you, they hit your hitbox, you know? And that, like, it just throws you off. You get downed while you're moving and then you float for a few seconds, then you see the game over screen. I mean, it's the most misleading thing. You think you're not dead, but you are.
Well, since you're the host, speed might be better for you.
Yeah, I would avoid knifing a lot until you get the Bowie knife.
Oh yeah, I never got that, even with all the ridiculous four I had. I never saw that thing.
You were, thing is, like, you don't have a second to breathe. Oh yeah, that's what they do. When we get to the later waves, leave a zombie, like, you know how they do that thing with the clock?
I kill you!
Yeah, leave the Zed crawling. How do we tell if it's the last zombie?
You don't, just like blow them up and let the one with no legs crawl around.
I'm down.
Like, don't kill the one without legs. I got you, man.
Thank you. Okay, let me rebuild these barriers. Do you want to get the door, or do you want me to get that door?
I got the points.
Okay, I'll get the barrier then.
I better get the second door too. Alright.
Coming.
But yeah, this map is really good for running around.
Wait, where did you
go? I think you got turned around. Yeah, you gotta go straight.
There we go. Okay, here's the juggernaut. We need the power.
This is a really good map. I wonder if it's the exact same in Black Ops and Black Ops 2.
Fuck, they're between me and my boss!
I'm down.
Yep.
Wow, that is a lot of...
Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, as the host, you're probably not... used to not having that lag. Meanwhile, I am not used to having say, like, oh yeah, don't forget game setup. I'd say just letting you start in, like, any round you've gotten to would be a bonus, just like any of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, whatever, you know.
That would be cool. You know, some people say the very first map, you know, that bunker map? They say that the last round is 100. I don't know if that's true.
I don't see how it's possible unless you were cheating.
No, some people, you know, like, some people, they just know how the game works. Like, the same people will memorize the spawns online.
I mean, I just assumed these were all, like, power levels. If you weren't going for those weird objectives, they added in blocks.
There's a secret, like, hidden story to the whole zombies thing, like...
Oh yeah, I've read about it. It is weird.
You only, like, find it out if you, like, you know the maps, like, the back of your hand.
Well, apparently, like, the story is really only in the DLC maps that you gotta buy. And there are hidden objectives to complete that tells you the story. Like, that moon base DLC map, that sort of thing.
Yeah, even the, what's his name?
You disgust me!
The John Romero DLC.
Well, apparently the story to that one is some guys were filming a movie. And zombies.
Yeah, but you teleport in the original cast, but they're behind a metal door.
Well, yeah, that's what I mean. Like, it ties in, but, like, Sarah Michelle Gellar isn't playing a character who exists in the Blobs universe. She's playing herself as an actress who exists in the Blobs universe. Zombies universe, whatever.
The Zombers.
Oh great, now neither of us has the money to help you.
No worries, it's still around too. All we need is 1,000. You get more if you shoot them a bit, like if you grab the M1 carbine and you shoot them twice and knife them, you get like a lot more points.
Gotcha.
But it's tricky to do with lag. Where did he come from?
You hurt me, I kill you!
He climbed through when we're repairing. Because bugs.
Enough! Die, hell pig!
Oh, that's enough points. I'll get the barrier, you can get the mystery box. Those are good if you let them go.
I'm down.
Keep an eye.
I will do same for you one day.
Oh, they're coming from the side, man. You know, you could use that molotov. They're throwing them from the
fire. I'm down.
Same for you one day.
I'd use that molotov.
Wait, how do I throw the molotov? I think I threw it right here.
I don't know if you have map for
now. You are sorry.
By default, it's like 3 or 4.
You meatheads are too stupid to quit.
Gotcha.
I mapped my specialty cube.
Okay, I think I only see one guy. Let's. No.
Time
two.
For a little ass
I'll
whooping.
Kill one of them. Or you won't. Leave that other... Okay, we'll leave one of them.
Let me throw a grenade first.
Wait, don't you want to leave one of them alive?
Yeah, that's the idea. Or... that was only supposed to blow off the leg.
Well, there you go. I think they were slow enough, man.
Yeah, don't worry, it's still early.
Flames are huge and unpredictable, like Russian women.
Okay, yeah, we just need
fire, women, and water.
Flamethrowers. Yeah, that's good, but it takes a while to go through. Don't shoot it all in one go. Like, let it recharge. Let them group up. Let's see how many are left.
Okay, leave this guy. We'll only kill if, like, a second zombie shows up. Okay, second zombie showed up. Kill him. Leave this guy. Okay, a second zombie showed up. I can kill him. Just let him burn to death, man. It'll kill him, right? And this is
cool.
Okay, this must be the last guy.
Okay. What are we doing?
Opening doors or something?
Oh, yeah. I'll go get the juggernaut.
Don't forget to rebuild barriers for points.
Yeah, good idea.
This guy's slowly following me around. There's a second one. I think. Wait, or did I just... Yeah, there's a second.
Yeah, I got the juggernaut.
Oh crap, I accidentally burned both of them. My bad, round's gonna end.
No, it's no problem. I didn't have enough points anyway. I got the juggernaut, that's it.
Okay, that's good. Any doors we want to open?
I just focus on getting the juggernaut first, then open doors.
Okay, where was the juggernaut?
You don't have enough points yet, though. You need 2,000
points. Wait till the end of this round.
Yep.
This is a pretty good place to hold out.
Yeah, you've got a place behind us.
Is it worth activating this electric fence later on?
Like, in the later route, you'll have a whole line of them chasing you. That's when you activate it. Like, if you remember in 1314, had you activated it, you would have killed a whole bunch of them.
Crap, I'm down.
Yep.
Hit the bomb.
Same for you one day.
Oh my god, JC, a bomb. That
one wait, does the flamethrower have infinite ammo or what?
It's infinite, but it's overheat, so you gotta time it. Oh.
Okay,
yeah,
stay here.
Yeah, put your back against the wall.
I don't think so!
Alright.
frame rate was actually falling because there was
my frame was hitting single digits. Something about the fire effects and the hellhounds with fire effects on them. Like, the engine just can't handle it, man. Even your beefiest piece. Oh, you know what I just realized? Yeah, it's gotta be fire effects. That's why, like, only one tank has a flamethrower in the tank mission and stuff like that. It's gotta be, like, the engine's weak spot.
The engine is its own weak spot by now.
Okay, the weakest spot of the engine they used specifically in this,
specifically in this
version.
Game.
That same jumping animation that the dogs do, that's the same one that Riley has.
Yo, we're reusing our animations. I mean, doesn't Ghost have some death animation?
I don't know what this thing
there?
Is, but it needs power.
That's Modern Warfare.
Yeah, when you get shot in the face and you just fall straight on your back.
Yeah, stuff like that. I mean, you know, why acid reuse, right?
Yep. But the dog does have some unique kill animations, like when it bites out somebody's throat.
Yay.
You die, but your foul odor lingers!
You know what a funny thing about Ghosts is?
One of the things, I'm not sure.
You can't tell if somebody's just not playing or if they're camping.
How is that different?
Like, you see people, there's always like tons of people in the spawn that are just not moving.
Oh, I see. Maybe that's just, you know, netcode issues that you didn't have before.
Maybe, there's ever
now
since
you
the
are
secret,
sorry.
We have this problem where what's happening on your screen and other screens is just totally different.
I told you I wasn't on the menu! Out of your depth, Slackjaw!
$30.
I'm down. Right outside. Behind you.
Yeah. We gotta be careful in those hallways.
Yep.
It gave me a shitty gun.
I saw some legs stopping by me. I'm like, oh, was that you? And then this other zombie just comes up and is like, much brains, time.
Night.
Okay, give it one more shot.
Yeah, I got one more going.
I'm guessing we're not going to beat that time. When we got,
all
the links and everything,
all the links.
But, you know, we got lucky.
We didn't get all of them. We only got one of them. There's
really?
Four.
Really?
Yeah, we only had one. The other one, I was trying to link it, but I don't think you were getting a prompt or something. I don't know what was happening on your end.
Oh. Lag. Power levels critical.
Germans had a master plan.
But
this
you had
is
like
fucking crazy.
9,000 points. You were doing really good.
Well, I was lucky enough to get the LMG from the mystery box. That makes
there
all the
actually,
difference. There is actually.
See, if you look past the fence on the wall there, that gun is pretty good. It's the same amount, it just means that they have more places to come in from.
Oh, well, more bears to rebel at. That's slightly more points, I guess.
Eventually, rebuilding barriers becomes pointless.
Because of the amount of money you get versus doing damage.
Hey, the zombies just event.
Yeah, they're just too many, they're too many.
Start running and stuff. Get that battery.
Too stupid to quit? Go eat someone else, freak bag! Only man and wife should be so close!
Oh, I'm down. I swear the pistol does less damage when you're on the ground, period.
I will do same for you one day.
It's really, it's not, it's just not as good.
Slugs oh, for the slugs, it's diet time.
Well, you got to be the lucky one this time.
Yeah, but I gotta be careful with the reload. I had this gun back when the dogs got us.
Yeah, it was the only way I survived those dogs. You're gonna be getting all the points now.
Well, until I run out of ammo. Okay, now we just need to hold out till we can get Juggernaut. It depends if you want a secondary gun from the mystery. for this to actually work.
Gotcha. Again?
2,500. You only need like 1,000 more.
Yeah, I see what you mean. It's cheaper in deep solar too.
Like, because if you get all the other stuff and then you get down, you lose it. So Juggernaut gives you more hits before you go down.
I think I found the last guy. You're killing him. You wanna leave him or do you wanna leave him or kill him?
I'm gonna kill him.
Told you I wasn't on the menu!
Look out!
He was the last guy.
Die, hell pig!
Oh.
Surprise, last guy out of nowhere.
It must have slipped. Hoorah. The beasts come for us!
Fetch me their soul! Now that you have an automatic, this will be much better.
It wasn't so kind for us. I guess I'm gonna need another round for Juggernaut. But you can get it this round.
Hey, you better take that, it's a good gun. Yeah, stay behind the bridge if you can. Oh, they're coming.
same for you one day.
Oh, did you have Juggernaut?
Yeah, I had it. No, I don't. But I gotta buy ammo, so I should probably just mystery box.
Now the slaughter will begin.
I don't know if the shotgun's in again.
It is. Speaking of which, I'm gonna go buy a shotgun.
Much appreciated.
We get max ammo right after I buy it.
I'm gonna find a meat sack to put a hole in.
You just gotta time it properly. Alright, let's get back to work.
Okay, let's have to try. Oh god.
Make a nice pile of corpses!
Oh crap, that ended the round though, right?
You don't want to we move fast enough to get the double cap. Yeah, this speed reload is good stuff.
I think I know where to go, but I'm down. Zombie met me on the stairwell.
Farewell. Shit. I'll try and get to you, but I don't think I can make it.
It's okay. I didn't have Juggernaut or anything. And my weapons are running low. How many points do I get to lose, though?
You're not gonna lose any points.
Okay, just survive the round
your
with your good gun.
You just lose your repair.
Careful those stairs, that's where I died. If you go all the way across the bridge to the teleporter room, assume you have to open the door. And hide in the teleporter, that's where I was able to survive.
They're useful if we can link them up.
Easy to machine gun.
Soldier, welcome on the menu! Hello, it's meat killing time!
Uh oh, you're trapped.
Don't fuck with the Marine!
No! Oh, 2 minutes.
That was about the second farthest we got. Not bad. I think the problem of saving up for the perks is it takes like a couple rounds each, and by then the zombies are just getting that much harder.
No, we didn't. We kept like by mistake killing the last dude, so we didn't have the time to prepare, you know? And if you have to prepare on your feet with lag, it's tough.
Yeah, that too. If we can remember, well, the problem is also we're getting a lot of bombs, and those just seem to always end the round. Because I guess those are the last wave of zombie spawn.
Sometimes you need to do it anyway, you know, because, like, you're just surrounded and go and get it anyway.
I just mean that those late bombs are robbing us of the ability to leave a guy around. But we'll get better at leaving